Ugh.
Yeah, that nursery doesn't look like an ominous death trap at all, does it? It's not too late just to storm the petrol station, you know. Fair enough then, it's your funeral.
What? You just got one in his nose, why are they not dead? Please die. Thank you. Bastard. Go away, Devo. Devil, yeah. Fucking look like it. Who the fuck was that? Are you gonna come through that bush? Nothing's gonna happen. Ah, no, there you go. Arr. Okay, that didn't work. bird. Boy. You're making my beeps. Fuck me. Birds, go away.
Be careful in there. I saw them get overrun on the CCTV. The staff running inside with the kids. I didn't see anyone leave.
Oh, God. Is this going to be the only game in the world that shows, like, dead kids? Or zombie kids that... Oh, God. Nah. I can't imagine they'll show zombie kids, because... There would be a massive, controversy about it. Oh, God. It's creepy as fuck, though. Oh.
Remember, it's the medicine you're here for. Nothing else. Get it and get out.
Don't be a creepy kid. Don't be a creepy kid. Don't be a creepy kid. That's a teacher. Yeah, but... Oh my fucking god. Don't ever do that again. You fucking dick. Fuck off. Silly zombie, that's not for you.
Keep an eye out for the first aid boxes. That's where they'll keep the medicine.
One minute, I just... Oh, for fuck's sake. True, they do have proper fucked up babies but at the same time... They properly, like, they didn't look like babies. They just look like, I don't know. You fucker. Why are the police in here? Yeah.
need a key card for that kind of door, if you haven't found one already.
I'm gonna go through the floor because it's quite obviously broken. Oh my god. I know you love badges, you've told me. Told me many a times. She disappeared. Teleporting isn't a thing, zombie. Love. I was playing this alone, and some guy took me down on the M4 after they told me they did. Oh, nice. Yeah, I have no idea what just happened then. I'm glad that's over.